So, this morning was so incredibly hectic. I woke up early to do my morning routine. I did full glam because I had such a busy day today, and I rushed out the door, got an Uber to another part of Birmingham to get my nails done. Walked into the salon, they cancelled my appointment, and I was fuming. No other nail salons were open at that time, so I was basically stranded in this area of Birmingham for an hour, but then my friend came and saved me.
Great time.
So we've just been sat in this cafe, chatting away, and I finally found my nail salon, so I'm gonna go get them done, and I persuaded her to drop all of her work and get her nails done with me.
Absolutely. It didn't take much.
It didn't take much, it really
did.
It
didn't take much.
And then I have a bunch of errands to do for the day and lots of work and stuff, and we might go shopping this evening as well. So I'm gonna take you along with me. Let's go.
Love this. This is so exciting. What an amazing Tuesday already.
I know.
Look at you just making my day, telling me there's a Zara sale.
Absolutely.
Showing me a new nail salon.
I've never had French tip before, but next job is to do a bunch of errands and then we're gonna work all day.
What?
Huh? So yeah, I'm just planning my day and my diary.
One thing about Marnie, she's gonna speak in an American accent.
Absolutely. That's when the camera comes on.
So we are at Gem and the Juice. Because what time is it? It's like, it's 2 p.m. We have not eaten. I had a protein shake for breakfast. That was at like,
coffee.
I had that at 8 a.m. So I'm starving.
I'm
spicy tuna is where it's at. So we're gonna eat this and then we're gonna get loads of work done and then we're gonna shop this evening. We literally sat in my flat in silence, working away.
Anyway,
it's supposed to be.
I don't like
it. So good. Don't hate while I tell a bad in this bitch. Ooh. I'd have been down bad in them trenches, had ride that shit. Ooh. Who gave you pills? Who gave that dust? Pluto Central is big. Too many convicts, they rolled me to play in this shit. Drowned about nonsense, get old summer spread in this bitch. Ooh. They had the candle like lighting it up, nigga. Anybody get it? Ooh. I'm on a PJ, lining it up, backwood from the stick. So Tam doesn't know the meaning of we're getting one thing.
What? What does that mean?
What does that mean?
I don't understand you.
Bitch. Okay, we worked straight for 2 hours, so of course we deserve.
No,
a
it was like break. An hour and a half. To
we're gonna work loads after this, but
we're like a 20-minute break in between.
And I realised I wanna do a reinvention.
Absolutely.
And this, can you see the reinvention vibes?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Reinvention means new wardrobe.
Yeah. Yeah. Every time.
Wow, it's like D&G Kim's Collab.
Yeah, I like them. They're cool. You don't need to stop.
I need it.
I just have two.
I'm just
modest.
She's like, just a normal girl who picks up two, three things.
I'm just a normal girl. Yeah, so I got two little skirts and two little tops. And Tam shops like she's never bought clothes in her life.
Yes, I do.
I can't believe it.
When I commit, I commit.
Should we go try these? Yeah. Yes, we went shopping and we said we're only gonna get one or two things and
that did not happen. I'm so happy. Now we buy things that make us smarter. Because you gotta earn money to spend it and you gotta learn first.
Yeah, you gotta learn first.
You gotta learn first. You got those diamonds. I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the hype. Let me just hand this to you because this is the book. This, you heard it here first. If you haven't read this,
read it.
Get with it. Read it. These are our reads that we're going to buy today. So
and
both
I'm
on Stoicism.
This.
She's getting that too. Yeah. But both on Stoicism.
She's
so
funny.
Yeah. We're both going to be Stoics.
Yeah, absolutely. I get those
goosebumps every time, yeah, when you're not around. Oh, I read that. The 4-hour work week is really good.
That's good. I read that when I was like 18. I love it's that really book. Good. Once again, another recommendation, guys.
No, I'm going to stick to one. That's my rule.
Oh, God, that's my fucking worst nightmare. How to celebrate the joy in average?
No, we don't. No, we're not average.
Hell no. We always go above and beyond.
Exactly.
That is what we do.
Tawana.
I'm a
Tawana. Thank you.
So this is your order. It's venti ice matcha green tea latte, one almond milk, four sugar-free blended syrup.
Yay! Oh, four is supposed to be one, but no, it's fine. It's sugar-free. And then what's yours?
This cool lime.
Okay. Cheers. We love Starbucks.
Cheers.
Now home, it's 8 p.m. and the day is coming to an end. I made some dinner, I relaxed a little bit, and I thought I'll do a quick little haul to show you what I got from Zara before I get on with more work, wind down, and then head to bed. This was a very successful shop. Like, Zara was Zara-ing today, finally. Right now, I feel like I'm actually going through a bit of a reinvention. So this was a very intentional and strategic shop. A few pieces that I felt like my wardrobe was lacking and just some fashion that I want to experiment with. Obviously, first up, I got this book because a girl's got to constantly educate herself. You know how it goes. Now, I am a girl who loves to dress in color and everything I buy normally clothing-wise is colorful. But my intention was to stray away from that. So pretty much everything I bought was black except for one thing. So I thought I'd show you that first. This was literally only £12. It was like 50% off. I love the material. I love the drape here. I think it's such a cool, unique feature to the top. It's a bodysuit. And I see myself wearing this with jeans, trousers, skirts. I just love a good, unique top, you know? One thing about me, I hate buying clothes that I see everywhere. Like, I need to buy something that catches my eye and I don't see everywhere. And that is also why I got this. So, it's like a mesh top. It's got all these little holes. It's dark brown. Once again, super cheap. It's got a cutout in the back. And I'll probably pair this with like a lacy black bralette underneath, some wide leg black trousers, some black heels, and a chunky necklace, of course, from my jewelry brand Sejana Studio. So I feel like that would be a vibe. Then I got this. Now this is a bit more of a dressy vibe because of the material, but it's a strapless top, really high quality material. There's a zipper on the side somewhere. But I also see myself like dressing this down with jeans and wearing it in the day, and definitely some neck candy to dress it up a little bit. Next up, I got a super basic top, which I just can't believe I didn't already have this in my wardrobe, but it's just like a satin, silky, black lace camisole, and it would be great for like layering underneath tops, or wearing with a blazer, wearing it on its own, like on a night out. It's so versatile, you can dress it up or down. So this I absolutely love. Next up, now I had been imagining this for ages and I couldn't find it anywhere, but I really wanted a basic black top with tassels. I don't know why, but I've just been picturing that in my head for ages, and then today Zara had it, which was crazy. But I knew Zara would be the kind of shop that would sell this. I love it. It's just like a basic black tank, but then We have the detailing at the bottom and then all of these tassels. It's great for summer, it's great for a festival. And then lastly, I picked up this super cute metallic silver tank top. It's like a halter neck top from Zara. It's completely black backless. And once again, you can totally dress up or down. So everything I got was very dark. Hello, it is now 9:30 p.m. and I'm pretty much ready for the evening. I have one last work task to do pretty much, and that is to pack some jewelry orders because I'll be going to the post office first thing in the morning to ship them off. So I am somewhat on top of them. So I've only got a few to do today. I'm in my PJs, I'm all cozy, and I'm just gonna be printing out all the labels, packaging the parcels. I might be editing a video after as well, just because I wanna get on top of my work as much as possible. And with all of the fun stuff I did today, I definitely could have done more work and I didn't, oops. But it's fine, okay? Sometimes spontaneity is important. Baby, let me, I did it again, so I'm all let go. Oh my, baby, let me love you down. There's so many ways to love ya. Maybe I can break you down. There's so many ways to love ya. Got me like, oh my God, so in love. I found you. So it's now 10 p.m. I packed orders and I've just been editing my main channel video for this week while having Love Island on in the background. Normally, like recently, I've been trying to get into a routine where in the evenings I just switch off and I can just watch TV and have my full attention on that. But because today wasn't a typical work day and I had a lot of fun during the day, on those days I have to kind of work into the night and work until I sleep just to make sure that I'm staying on schedule. But I am happy with the amount of productivity I've done and the fact that I have made my first vlog for my vlog channel, which is a really big thing, and I've been feeling kind of nervous about it because the perfectionist in me is definitely coming out. But I just have to keep reminding myself, like, it's better to put out art that isn't perfect than to never put out art. Now that I've done a bunch of work and I'm gonna go to bed soon, I'm just planning out my day. Now, I normally do this in my calendar, but right now I'm making a to-do list in my notes app, and I do this when my schedule gets way too hectic that I can't even handle looking at my calendar. Like, it just has to be a very long list. So tomorrow is Wednesday 28th. So first things first, I'm gonna go to the gym. I have not been to the gym in a month, you guys, because the last 2 weeks I was on holiday, I also got my period, and on my period week I just can't do anything. And I've just been spending a while trying to settle in. And then before that, packing up all of my stuff. It's just been a really hectic month. And this week, my intention is to get back on track, get back into my routine. So tomorrow, first thing, as soon as I wake up, gym. Gym and morning routine. Right after that, I'm going to get ready for the day, make sure I'm looking cute, so I'm feeling myself and I'm more productive. Then I'm gonna walk to the post office, send everybody's orders, come home, have breakfast. Like, I have to put everything down in my schedule just because of the accomplishment I feel once I tick it off. It really sets me on a roll. And that's what happened today, which was really good. Then I need to sort out both of my YouTube videos and finalize them. Then I need to prep for a very important meeting I have on Friday. That is definitely high priority. After that, I'll have lunch. So that's the morning time blocks done. And then after that, I have some Sojourner Studio business things to attend to. I've now planned out my entire day tomorrow in my phone. It's gonna be even bigger, better, and more productive than today was. Today was a great day, and I feel like after 2 weeks of living here, I'm finally starting to settle into a routine where I feel like I actually live here, and it's not like a weird in-between phase where I'm like living in a hotel, because that's definitely what it's felt like. And it's feeling really good. I'm really enjoying my life here, and I'm loving starting a new routine and implementing new healthy habits. I really hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. This is very new to me. Please comment down below and let me know what you liked about this vlog, because I just want to make these videos even better and better. In the next one, there'll definitely be more talking segments where I share with you guys like what I'm thinking and how my day is going and all of that. I think today was just a cute little intro, but I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you so much for being here, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Mary Kay and Ashley. Was Gucci my nigga? Was Louis my killer? Was drugs my dealer? What's that jacket, Margiela? Doctors say I'm the illest, 'cause I'm suffering.